Jennifer Paul. I'm from 4D and I'm here to talk about balance diet. The time of COVID-19, we all need to stay safe and healthy. We should eat nutritional food to stay fit. But what kind of nutritional food should we eat? Yes, carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, minerals and fats are examples of nutritional food that we can eat to stay fit. Let's know more about them. Carbohydrates. This gives energy to work and play. Examples of carbohydrates are potatoes, wheat, rice, pasta and bread. Proteins. They help us to repair our body and helps us in our growth. Examples of proteins are fish, meat, egg, soybeans, pulses, etc. Vitamins and minerals. These help us to defeat diseases. Examples of vitamins and minerals are fruits, vegetables, milk. Fats. Examples of fats are oil, butter, cheese, etc. They also give us energy. Food pyramid. A food pyramid is always a good choice to stay fit and eat a healthy diet every day. Let's see one here. A food pyramid shows how much quantity we should eat every day to stay fit and healthy. At the very bottom is carbohydrates. It means that we should eat many types of carbohydrates containing food. And at the very top is sugary and oily snacks. It means we should eat very less. I hope you liked my presentation. Thank you.